anything about enough has to say against, they said. I'm so glad you're here tonight. The kids are excited, and as you can tell, the little excitement is still going on, and so it's going to be a good night. They're anxious to share with you some of the things they've learned this week, and I'm so thankful that you're here. We are not going to go through the formality of visitors' cards and all that tonight, because we know there are a lot of grandmas and grandpas and people here, but if you're visiting tonight, would you just let me know that just by waving at me a little bit? Thank you so much for being here. I know that you came to see these precious children, and we're just so glad you're here. We want you to feel at home and to be welcome. If we can do anything while you're here, you let us know, okay? Let's take a moment, just have a word of prayer before the children come in. Father, we thank you so much for another day, for another time to be in your house. Lord Jesus, I thank you for this wonderful week and the precious time that we have with these children. Lord, I thank you that they are so anxious and so willing to share what they've learned. And I pray that you'll bless them. I pray that you'll bless their leaders tonight, that you'll protect them and use them. Father, we just thank you so very much. We give you praise and honor. Of course, in your name that we pray. Amen. Okay, don't let our preschoolers sing.